Good thing your sugar's deactivated. Hi everybody, welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Asylum in the last episode.
Do you need my help, Batman? Do you give up?
Oh. Alfred! Last time on Arkham Asylum, we did the West Gotham Asylums. In this episode, we are doing this facility. We're gonna try and get them all done in this episode. This has been a long road for us. If a lot of...
City.
We only have 6 more of these messages left. There are only 7 more bios left, too. Nice. I can't. Let's figure out what I'm missing already. Alright. What could that be? Let me think. I know this seems stupid, but I need to think real quick. Let's try a different approach. I think this other one we're trying to get is in like the vents or something. I don't know how they were able to get down that force field. Probably when they left or something, I don't know, because didn't we actually bust through the wall though? But let's try entering through the other way actually. That was just unlucky. Oh my gosh, I expect this to add, to be honest.
Something crying here.
Something for all these widows really to get you tired. It's already 10 o'clock. And by 11, I will hopefully be done. Okay, so while we're here, there's a vet and there's a trophy in here. In here. Let's go down this way and this way. And you got this pattern. And there you go. Oh.
you need my help, Batman? Do you give up?
No, that's how I attack. No. Alright, let's bang. Let's bang. That's a poor choice of words. Let's bang. Jeez. Oh my gosh. I'm done, my guy. Why is he saying it now? Oh, Bubba. Because there's still some, there's still a bunch of stuff for us to get here. Well, we have all the upgrades. Which is nice. We are really exploring this. Oh my god, the back is this. Destroy this wall. I can never see anything. Dang it, Gargoyle, leave me alone! I don't want to go in here. Oh, gosh. Excuse me a moment. So two more of the weirdo stuff in this room. I got sin. My voice sounds raspy. Come on. Got to figure out what to do here. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Aha!
Curse me for a fool.
Start in these three rooms. So let's go and get those three, and then we can go to the bottom floor.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. With Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you will be the premier site for evaluation and rehabilitation better than some. Everyone knows the story. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com/Friday. We accept.
Oh,
fireworks.
Watch them solve me.
Okay.
what? Yeah, we got Firefly. The Bat one, the bounty hunter Batman fought one. Okay, I think that's enough for you too. But if not talking, trying to constantly him out. Almost asleep. These doctors block the path, but that's a good idea because Batman is one of the only few people who have the hands to get in there.
Arkham Asylum, our staff, here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed. Psychiatric Evaluation and Rehabilitation Center to become. Various so-called super criminals have been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security rooms offer normal but troubled individuals.
Puzzling, isn't it? Oh, gosh. All right, I think we got it. There's two riddles in this room. I'll whip this down. Come on, Blake.
Yet again, I...
We ain't close to being done. Second year, see if there's any joke with these. Alright, first up, what is the video? I haven't checked in a while. Oh my gosh, so I got 20 minutes? Ooh, ventilation shaft. The elevator is locked. Yeah, I skipped ahead because there's nothing special happening. Hey. Let's just get out of here. We can finish this up in this episode. Riddle resolved for 75% of the riddles. Hey, we're jumping in the office now. Ah, there we go. I was gonna say, wait a minute, this is a one. How are we supposed to get out of that? But no, never mind, okay. Yeah, the same is no good as cool. We're gonna have to go down there now. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting lost. Open up this, but since we already opened it up, it's pointless now. I think it's going that way, but now I'm going this way. I think we got a good light shot. Oh wow, that guy looks awful. Oh, I only have 3 teeth left. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, that's quite the only area we have left. There's that cat. Since there's no guys with guns, we don't need to worry about anything happening. I get Arkham City when there's dark snow everywhere. That's supposed to be in this room. And they are, yay!
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
I've stopped 85% of your widows, idiot.
How did you find that one?
It was in the open, you idiot. Oh wait, what does this one say? Oh, someone with Bane in his teddy bear or something.
Okay, wait a second.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up!
I'm just close to breaking his neck.
Oh, whoa, what's up my neck? Oh gosh, it feels so weird.
Okay. Well, there's the whittle. Gotta crawl out of here. Let's get out of here. Go here and scan his bear. And there.
It's the Enigma Show!
So all we have left is that one area left. And then we've collected all the widows. Oh gosh, oh. let's do this. Alright, we got kind of food here. Just so you guys know that you cannot get back in the elevator. But if you don't want to wait, that's perfectly fine. You can get it whenever you want. I just decided to enter after the game to pretty much get all of them. That's what I decided to get done. Alright guys, go over here. Whoa. Oh, wait, what? I can't see this door. Oh my gosh, a hand. I did not know that. Okay. That would have made all that so much easier. I was focusing again, guys. I'm sorry. But, yeah. We don't all have, but we have gotten all, everything. Except the last few items. In the final area. Next time. Welcome Asylum, everyone. We will be doing this. I'll see you guys then.